Hey, how's it going, everybody? Scott Spreitzer here, DocSports.com, with our NFL free pick for Sunday's Week 1 action. We'll get to that in just a moment. If you've yet to become a member over at DocSports.com, just want to give it a trial run, click on that link below the video, get set up for a free $60 account, and you can use those free $60 on any of my daily packages over at DocSports.com or anybody else on the roster. Again, it all starts by clicking on the link below the video. All right, well, if you're watching this before Saturday's games get going, we've got three football plays left in college action on Saturday. I've got three on Sunday in the NFL, including a seven-star play in Sunday's NFL. Six plays remain if you're watching this on Saturday morning. If you happen to be watching it late Saturday night into Sunday, then obviously three more plays to go for this week one in football, week two college, but three plays on Sunday, including that seven-star release. We're a perfect 3-0 so far this season on the gridiron, 2-0 last week in college football, and we won Thursday night, opening night of the NFL season with the Kansas City Chiefs. And how about the Houston Texans? Check out that schedule. They're 0-1. They've got the Ravens. They've got the Steelers. They've got the Vikings. I mean, if they don't navigate with a couple of wins through that rest of those three games of this four-game start to the season, they could be talking about a coaching change by week five, right? So anyway, off to a 3-0 start. Six plays to go if you're watching this Saturday morning. Three plays to go if you're watching this after Saturday's college football. And again, the top play of the weekend is a Sunday NFL play, seven-star release. As you know, we are now up over $10,600 for those wagering just $100 per unit on my current football run going back to late September 2018. Let's keep it going. And now to the free pick for Sunday's NFL card, week one action. We're going to look at the matchup between Tampa Bay and New Orleans. The Saints laying 3.5 for the most part in most books. At home, I'm looking at about 15 books in front of my screen, and there are a couple of fours out there if you like Tampa Bay, which is the side I'm going to recommend. But again, mostly 3.5, so that's how we'll judge it. But here's the bottom line. If you look at Tampa Bay and you're trying to decide if you should believe the hype that's been in place now since Tom Brady signed on the dotted line to play out the remainder of his career in Tampa, here's a couple of thoughts to keep in mind when it comes to just how far or how not so far the Tampa Bay Buccaneers need to go to become a winning football team. Last year, they win 7 games. But how about this? They lost 6 games last season by a grand total of 27 points. Tampa Bay lost by 6 in overtime to Atlanta. They lost by 6 in overtime to Seattle. They lost by 3 points to Houston. They lost by 4 points to Tennessee, by 7 points in one of the games against New Orleans, and by 1 point to the New York Giants. 6 losses by a grand total of 27 points. 2 of those losses came in overtime. And if they just had an adequate performance from Jameis Winston in those games, their former QB, they could have at least maybe split those 6 games and finished with 10 wins on the season. In those 6 close hard losses, Jameis Winston was 126 for 223. That's 56% passing. Obviously, not good at all. And then he had 12 touchdowns, but he had 9 interceptions to go with those 12 touchdowns. If they just got adequate quarterback play, the team's probably 10-6 rather than 7-9. You look at the flip side, we know about New Orleans. Listen, I'm not the first one to say this. There's been many talking about the fact that New Orleans' first couple of games of the season over the last several seasons, they're a play against. You've made a good chunk of bankroll going against New Orleans' first 2 games of the season over the last half dozen years. And again, that's all over the place out there. I'm not the first one to bring that up. But we like Tampa Bay here, a team off a losing season that is getting points against a team they lost to twice the year before. Those have been pretty good in week one over the last several years, and we think Tampa Bay takes the money here. So free play on the Tampa Bay Buccaneers, plus 3.5 over New Orleans, 4 if you can find it. That's the free pick for Sunday's week one in the NFL. Don't forget about all the plays over at DocSports.com. We have been hot for years now in the NFL, and again, up over $10,600 on our current football run at DocSports.com for $100 per unit players. Go grab them. 7-star goes on Sunday in the NFL. If you like the videos, click on the thumbs up button. Be sure to subscribe. I'm Scott Spreitzer, DocSports.com.